resonated with kind of experience with being an immigrant and generational differences with being parents. So not only with queer issues as well, but I think it touches them a lot on other issues that second generation folks would feel.
Cool.